On the My Charts tab, locate your chart and click on Download Options. Premium points of interest and aerial photos can be added as individual layers to your lighthouse charts. Click Add Now next to each category and add them as desired. On the mini map, zoom in to the area where you'd like to add premium data. Click on the box icon on the top corner of the mini map and then drag on the map to define areas you'd like to add to your chart card. You can use the handles on the corners and edges of the box to fine-tune its size and shape. You can add up to 5 of these boxes in different locations on your chart. Whenever you add or remove premium data, your navigation charts will be automatically updated to the latest version. When you're happy with your selections and ready to proceed, click the blue Download button on the bottom right corner of your screen. Next, plug your Lighthouse Charts card into your computer. When prompted, browse to the file called lighthouse_id.txt, located on your chart card. This file is used to link your chart data with your chart card. Once your file is validated, the chart manager will begin building you a new, updated navigation chart with your premium data selections included. You can wait for it to finish or click to be emailed when your chart is ready to download. If you wait, it could take anywhere from 10 to 60 minutes for your files to process and download. If you close the window, simply come back to the My Charts tab on chartmanager.raymarine.com after you receive your notification email. Your files will be there waiting for you and ready to download. Simply click the link to download it to your computer. Once the file's been downloaded to your computer, you're ready to proceed to the final step.